This man in Smyrna, Deandra Leonard, is accused of throwing his children over a barbed wire fence while trying to run from police. They say Leonard was pushing his one-year-old and four-year-old in a stroller down the middle of South Cobb Drive when police tried to stop him. We're told he then tossed the children over the seven-foot fence and ran away. He's now charged with felony cruelty to children, among other crimes. The children had minor injuries.